Thinking about eviction data makes me think of the story about the New Orleans Fire Department, which used data to find where deadly house fires were happening, and then they pinpointed those neighborhoods, those blocks, to do their outreach for smoke detectors, and they saved lives. So if I had eviction data, I would use it to pinpoint where the problem is so that we could better understand why the problem is happening and create policy solutions that are more precise.